is the entrance to the left. Be your dining area. The owner, he works from home, so that's who you hear in the background. And then straight on, I'm gonna go this way. Get a good view of the living area. And if you walk through here, you're in the kitchen. Just the windows to the outside. Then your breakfast area. Now this is an extra pantry, but I've shown this home before, and this is also a pantry. So the pantry is really big. You got two pantry spaces. And then off of that is your laundry. The sink. So, there you go. I think I'm getting a little better with the camera. Okay.
What are you talking about?
And go down this hall. This is the hallway. Here, one of the kids' rooms. Oh, they have different color lights, but here we go. So it's a fairly big room, because I would say this is two twin beds in here, a dresser, two dressers, nice little seating area. Good size closet, nice walk in. This is the hallway. It's another minor room. It has the two. It also has a good sized closet. Okay. And I've noticed that all of the rooms have ceiling fans, which is good. Here's the minor bath. Minor room number three. And this one has a standard closet, so this would probably be more suited for a guest room or something like that.
Part of the DLID.
Straight ahead.
being discounted. And I'm willing to bet you, Corey, dimes to donuts, I'm willing to bet you that PCM didn't take that into account when they came up with that monthly price for the maintenance.
It's a puppy. I have a, I think it's two master closets.
Okay. So right here, even though that's given away for free, there's a maintenance on it. And your maintenance, if it hits
extra
the
big shower,
they're going sub-zero.
Okay. Yes, right. Two separate closets. So...
So Corey, look at how crazy this is. Negative one, and then way above. Negative one, way negative. Everything way above on the install, but then all the rest of the installs, for the most part, are
backyard. So I'm gonna take you on a walk around the house. Not that door. Take you out the front. So you gotta see the front and the back. Okay, this is the front. And got a lot of space out here, guys. This is a lot of yard. You have like a little front porch. Very well manicured lawn. You got your shade trees. You walk around here. To the side. Looks like this is on a septic. You see those? Where you are. This is in the country, guys. So. So there's no back fence. But I would say your property line is that bush all the way back to the edge of that fence and then always forward. The reason why I say that, because there's a difference in the grass. Looks like the neighbors just cut theirs. Now in the MLS it says that the playset and the dog run will not stay. So that's gonna be taken up. There's a lot of yard. And this, of course, is your patio. This big covered patio. We'll walk back around here. Oh. Hi, puppy. So yeah, again, well, they have some posts out here. That's the end of your yard there. All the way back. So it's pretty big. Man, this is a driveway. Three-car garage. we're back to the front. Long driveway. Looks like they have a sprinkler system installed. Which is good, because who wants to stand outside with a hose all day? But pretty much all of these homes out here are on an acre lot. So, pretty good space between neighbors. Alright. Is it?